Let's go. battle. Mithra, Pikachu. Mithra.
Go! Go! 있습니다. Win!
team battle. Wolf, Daisy, Yoshi, Lucina.
Come on!
team battle. Yoshi. Lucina. Amutena. Three, two, one, go! battle! Team battle! Wario! Fox! Yoshi! Team battle! Fox Mario! Bayonetta! Yoshi!
Returning to base.
battle. Mario! Lucina! Yoshi! Fox!
Yeah!
Team Battle! Lucina!
Mario!
Fox! Yoshi!
Let's go.
battle. Mark Lucina. Yoshi. Mario.
Yeah!
battle! Lucina! Pyra! Pogutena! Mithra! Lucina!
Yeah!
Team Battle! Metro Venom! Lucina!
Yeah!
team battle. Lucina. Pyra. Kazuya! Yoshi! Mithra!
Yeah. defeat me.
Team battle. Yoshi.
Hey, Mithron.
Lucina. Team battle! Mithra, Bayonetta,
Yoshi.
Go! blue team wins!
Returning to base.
battle! Mario!
Yoshi!
Bayonetta!
Battle Mario.
Cena. Yoshi. Mario Cena Fox. Yoshi.
Alright, but if Jim can hear us, that's fine. I think I hear us in the background, but we're getting... Cool, we're getting right back into it with the Grand Finals at Encore. This is a big one, though.
Oh, yeah. This is a big one.
Some pieces are pretty familiar. There's some pieces that aren't. No.
It is quite surprising to see E and the Miles team, but...
Yeah.
These two are a pretty good duo right now. Oh, I can move it closer, like this. What? Like this?
Yep.
My bad. Yeah. So far, Green has a bit of a lead right now.
Like, yes.
Starting to become a bit of a soft, unusual to see right now. Fox has like great survivability in terms of mobility, but like, you know, obviously he's very light and very exploitable.
Yeah. The big thing about Fox, though, is that, you know, that L-Smash, especially in subs, like, if you're not expecting it, it just can immediately blow you up. Like, you could just be, like, doing around whatever you want, and then Mario, Don, can just be acting as a person to try and get right into lights up.
Yeah, Don can definitely, like, set up very well for, like, to get, like, any of his preferences. Honestly, the same thing could be said about, like, you know, the reverse. Fox has a lot of very, like, good moves that lead into, you know, I think the full extent of it would be, like, Mario L-Smash specifically.
That was a nice forward air coming out from Miles, though. Going to be taking that second stock coming out from Dom.
Oh, yeah?
Meanwhile, you know, both of them are relatively, like, even percent. And, you know, dubs, unlike singles, it can turn just like that.
Yeah. I mean, honestly, it was really hard to say that they were, like, a little ahead or even right now because, like, they had a stock lead, but both of them. Both of them were, like, you know, at that kill percent.
Especially in dubs more than singles than anything, momentum matters so much.
Oh,
oh, that's a shield break. And, like... sacrifice the stock, but honestly, that was worth it.
Yeah, that was super worth it. Like, that was super worth it.
It was not the worst case scenario because Light was at the higher percent, and Don would have died from that, but he's gonna die from that as well.
Yeah, now Light's in a very difficult situation right now. Nice. By the way, for those who do not know, Miles and Mystery are in the winner's side of this grand final.
Yeah,
I don't know how like early Light and Dom lost. I actually don't know who they lost to as well, but great up here, shield right there. Consistently keeping up this momentum.
Not sure either. And Lucy's gonna get back pretty safely as Lee is trying to fend off both of these two New York Giants right now.
That's actually not gonna take it.
He's doing a good job. He's using Fox's movement as the best weapon in this case.
Oh yeah.
Very good for that. Well,
that was a good trade.
Yeah. I like the idea coming out, you know, try and get something quick and then move out, because grabs are very dangerous to me.
It's very hard to learn.
Yeah. And Fox especially, I don't think he has hitboxes on his grabs, or maybe...
Other than the lasers? Probably not.
Or maybe if there was one of them, it would be the fourth throw, because that's an actual physical case, unlike the other one.
I should be down for having a hitbox. Yoshi.
I'm not sure either.
Mario definitely doesn't have hitboxes on his throws, though, mainly back throw.
Yeah, that's like especially like a double staple.
That is the disruption tool.
Amen to that. But these players are going to stick it out on PS2. They just want to keep on going. They want to get right back into it.
Right now, one team is comboing the other opponent right now. Very, very interesting. I wonder who wins that scenario right there. Yoshi or Fox. Because, like, both have really good combos before. Like,
I like
honestly,
them.
both got, like 50 to 40 out of that interaction. So it's kind of even.
What I like, especially coming out from Miles and this game right now, is that they're both really covering their bases. When Light was overwhelming one of them, the other one just came in and immediately started a combo on Light. He wasn't aware of it that whole
time. Oh, yeah. Up smash is barely going to sit Light. I think he's got the reverse hitbox, the reversal fair.
How was he aware of that? How do you see that coming?
That was crazy.
I don't get it, but it's going to work out, and right now both of these teams sitting at relatively even stock, but yeah, Don will be losing that first stock as well, but Light at relatively high percent. This could be death percent for Fox.
Yeah, this is the death percent for Fox. Light with a little bit of a misfire right there, hitting Don with an up there.
Oh, and then another spike coming out from Miles, and now Light is on his last stock of this game.
The momentum shift is so crazy.
Don is in an awkward spot, and he gets the counter as well. That's it.
Last stock for both green team players right now. He is still on his first stock, and he's not even that high of a percent. He's only at 102.
Yeah.
He's still not going to kill like a few straight moves right now. Like, up smash probably barely kills. Fox up smash definitely barely kills.
Yeah. You're not going to see, like, you know, Mario Bear. You're not going to see Fox Bear going to kill Mr. E yet. You're going to be looking for some sort of smash attack, some sort of quick thing to try Mr. E off the stock. Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Ooh, great double parry. It didn't even matter. Wow. That's crazy.
I like the idea there, but it wasn't quite enough.
I think it was just the wrong aerial for the situation.
Yeah. I think it was just a little misspacing, and then Miles just said, I'm just going to go for what's more consistent. We're going to know what I do first.
Big double KO on green team.
Just get rid of both of them. Why not?
Yeah.
But this is still pretty heavily, I think, in favor at least of the blue team right now.
Oh, yeah. They have a whole stock. They have, like, a whole stock lead, and they're at 0%. It's very, very blue favored right now.
Nice jab as well.
Battle the jab.
Yeah, Light's gonna get caught in that as well. Probably not what he wanted at that point.
Okay.
Welcome after Mario.
Nothing from the down throw from Light or Dom.
Yeah. It seems that like Miles is like just like right in his face, just on pressure where he wasn't sure what he could do stably. And Light is down.
Honestly, I like the way Bolt was playing.
Nice
what
positioning.
A great conversion, and that's it?
I guess we're gonna do it. That's it for now?
Grand Finals, best of three, okay. Miles and this three are going to take it.
I mean, I guess if that's how it is, yeah.
Wow.
But
they played that last like game really well. Like that, like when they had the lead, they were just consistently just like, I guess, going for trades. Yeah, they were going for like mainly a lot of trades. And like it may have not worked out for them percent favor, but like since they just had like, you know, a whole stock and they had nothing on their and they had no percent, like that was just a play.
Yeah. Yep. I think especially Mystery and Miles, they were doing a really good job where, unlike, you know, a lot of doubles players where sometimes they'll get into either sticks of either having two on one side or doing two separate battles, they were doing a really good job at least disrupting any possible play or any possible combos that are already going on and making sure that there was, like, never a point where one person was bullying another person.
Oh, yeah.
Like, Miles was always, like, you know, right outside of Light's range when he was trying to combo Mr. E. He was right outside of Don when he was trying to do a down throw. He wasn't letting him do anything or get any confidence.
They were always ready for each other, and that's just great teamwork.
Yeah.
That's just great teamwork. So, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess we got to go on for ads.
Yeah, we're going to get ready.
Oh, yeah. We got to go.
We're going to.
Oh, okay. We got to actually go.
But take care. Singles is going to start relatively soon.
Yes. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.